Hello, veteran 0-1-2-1 here. Welcome back. This is another episode of Dragon Quest VII. In this episode, I'm going to continue doing the Traveler tablets. Let's go ahead and remove one. And let's place a new one. Looks like the Rainbow Mine. Five treasures, nice. Here we go. Ooh, no stairway. No stairway leading down. Wow. That's kind of shit, actually. I guess add it all together, they're not too bad. Course. These guys aren't really aggressive on the field. Like, if I wanted to, I could probably avoid all of them. She's the rank of wizard, and she learned Sizzle. Which is a little bit better than Sizz. Hmm. Not another strong medicine. Yeah, those guys don't even chase you. They just look at you. You gonna attack me? Guess not. They just jump up and down. That's all they do. Ooh. Hey, big guy. Hopefully this guy is, easy. I have no idea. Ooh. Maybe not so easy. Glad that didn't work. Maybe it did work. Oh, it did work, damn it. Oh, you bitch! You fucking bitch! Wow, that effectively makes her worthless. Maybe I can get sleep on him. This guy hits fucking hard, man. Why did you have to cast Fizzle on her? Yeah, that's right. Go to sleep, asshole. Jeez. Spells yet? We'll find out. No. Figured that would have wore off by now. Got him. Super Seed of Resilience. Well, that was fun. I wonder how close I am to... I gotta be close, man. You know what? Just to make it easier on myself, I'm gonna go to All Trades Abbey in the present. I don't think I'm gonna explore it and get all the treasure yet, but I at least wanna unlock it as far as Zoom is concerned. Yeah, Jacqueline's probably a special case, man. She's like a child prodigy. Anyway. 8 more battles to Master Thief. 20 more battles for Gabo. Airball needs 19 more battles. Well, whatever. Might as well do the next one. These are some pretty lazy dungeon designs, I must admit. And they could have more than just one enemy in them, right? I don't know, it seems kind of silly. Thank you. fuck out of here, man. You weren't dead. You should be dead. Well, so far this one is the hardest one, as far as the random battles go, or the regular battles. Alright, man, hopefully this guy is easy. We get to fight this guy during a sunset, I guess. What do we have for abilities again? Stone's throw, eh. Gabbo, you just do what you do. So we don't have anything that, like, lessens fire attacks. Oh well. Oh, that's not bad. You know, if I was a betting man, I'd say this guy is resistant against fire attacks. So it might not be the best idea to use Frizzle on him. I'll try it once. I'm not hoping for anything good. Still does okay damage, I guess. Not great. Oh, look at that. You can put sleep on him. Yeah, he's fucked. Whoa. Physical attack hurts pretty bad. No, man, we gotta get sleep on him. Ow. Hurry up and get sleep on him, Maribel. Jeez. Didn't work. Come on. I'm almost afraid to try it now. Okay. He's got high resistance then. I guess I just got lucky that first time around. I like it when he does that. That doesn't bother me. Yeah, got him. Supersede a life. Yay. Well, that's fun. No, go. I just thought of something. Yeah, before I do the last one, I'm just gonna master my classes real quick here. In this area. I learned kleptoclobber. Okay. Time to leave. Yeah, kleptoclobber is an ability that it's just like a normal physical attack, but apparently what it's supposed to do is whatever enemy you attack it with, it's supposed to increase the chances of them dropping or you stealing from them at the end of the fight. I don't know the exact stipulations for it. Why am I using those for treasure? Yeah, mighty hero, huh? Yeah, we get this guy to fucking change jobs for us, huh? Alright, I'm gonna make Vet a sailor. He gets much better stats as a sailor, except for agility. Wasn't sure how you entered again like that once the tablet was already there. Net loss. I think that's a lose a turn ability. Yeah, alright, you don't have to tell me all the slimes that got defeated. Just fucking end the battle. What the fuck? Of cabin boy, learn body slam. I think that ability is pretty crap, actually, if I recall. Yep, it's crap. It deals damage to the slammer and the slammy. No thanks. Suppose I could show off the whistle ability. Yeah, instant battle. Thank you. All right, Tingle is a pretty good ability. That will cure the paralysis of all party members. Hornpipe, I don't remember what that does. Archmage, all right. And she'll learn the Crackle ability. Oh, she's mastered it already. What the fuck? Oh, okay, well, whatever. It means Gabble's got to be close, too. Really close. Sheer Genius. He learns Lampede, which does damage to a group of monsters. Pretty good damage. It was similar to the Call of the Wild ability in the PlayStation version, except it had a better damage formula. But now it only attacks once against a group of monsters for decent damage. It's okay. It's not as good as it was in the PlayStation version. Alright, man. Time to go change jobs again. Okay, Gabble. Gonna be a thief. Yeah, I'm gonna get her to level 7 Troubadour because I want the ability at level 7. I don't think I'm gonna master the class, but I'm certainly going to try to get that ability called Soothing Song, and then I'm gonna switch her over to a priest after that. Last one for a while. Oh yeah, we get to fight these guys now. Easy. Thank you. Oh yeah, single file. Yeah, I'm fairly certain that item did not exist in PlayStation version of the game. Snatcher, one shove, safe passage, yeah, whatever. String pluckers, learn war cry. I think that's just, yeah, that's another loser turn skill, if I recall. Attains the rank of mates. Learn mean sweep. Sounds kind of crap. I think I tried it out in my previous playthrough and I didn't like it. That's Stone's Throw. Bunny Tails. Why Bunny Tails? I have no idea. Oh, I'm not even sure if the treasure is just random. I think it's just random, actually. In the rank of Bedroom Jammer. One lullaby, not that I need it. Okay, single files. Let's do it. Should be easy. Oh shit, I didn't want to attack. No, I wanted to use fucking spell again. Keep doing whoosh, man. They ain't gonna bother me at all. Eat it, Zeppelin. Another super pretty Betsy. Again, that'll come in handy later. Alright, so we've done all the shit that we could do up to this point. Thank you. Okay, so once I get 12, you get another ticket. So don't we get something for this? We just get a ticket? What do I do with the ticket? Stick it up my ass? Will be consumed. Fingers crossed, maybe this is the winning ticket? What, you're supposed to use it? And then what, you get like a random item? Okay, I'm gonna go save my game, because I'm not sure what the fuck's... That shit's... this is the first time I've done this stuff. So I don't even know what the hell it entails. Anyway, that's all for this episode of Dragon Quest VII. In the next episode, I'm gonna go around and collect all the treasure that I couldn't get before, like locked chests and all that shit, and we'll be exploring new areas. We gotta explore the Altrades Abbey area in the present time. We can go to that one town. What the hell is it called? This one right here. I can't pronounce it. It's like French or some shit. But yeah, we'll be going there pretty soon. Yeah, all that stuff. See you next time. Bye-bye.